everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download PNC Bank application on your Android device. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now let's get started. Open up a Play Store from your app drawer. Now go to the search box and type in PNC Bank and make your search. You'll be able to see the application displayed in the search result at the very top. Tap the install button right next to it to begin the downloading process. Your download might take a while depending upon your internet speed. Always be sure to be connected to a strong internet, whether it is your Wi-Fi or your cellular data. If you tap on the application, you'll be able to view further information about the app. Once it is done with the download, you'll be able to see an open button popping up. Simply tap it on to launch the app open. That is how you can easily get PNC online banking application downloaded on your Android device. Sign into your account and happy banking. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.